flow of aqueous humor. Aqueous humor is made within the ciliary body, and from there it travels to the posterior chamber of the anterior cavity. And from there it circulates throughout the pupil and the lens. After that, it goes to the anterior chamber of the anterior cavity, and then it drains out via the canal of Schlemm.